On the works tonight, 27 artists take on Europe at the Irish Museum of Modern Art, a new production from Rough Magic. Sculptor Patrick O'Reilly opens up his studio. War, grief and family strife in Elizabeth Day's home fires. And from San Antonio, Texas, Girl in a Coma. That's tonight at 11:25.